Welcome to my channel. My name is Monica. I'm 20 years old. This is my first YouTube video, and it's basically a vlog of my best friends and I in New York, and that's it. I hope you enjoy it. I know I have a lot of practicing to do, but I honestly am really happy with it. So please like, comment, subscribe.
Hello.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. So it is like about 4 a.m. We're in the Dutch Bros line, and yeah, we're gonna get ready to go to New York.
Hi guys, Haley here. We're doing extra good. It's like 5:40, and we're driving to the San Francisco airport. Yeah, you can tell we're all doing great. But yeah, so I'll update you guys when we get to the airport. So we're going in the front. Say hi. Where's Barry? So the lady that was at the airport, she let us skip the line. Well, not skip the line, but she took a little spot, and yeah, we got to like go through in like 5 minutes.
Wait, what are you saying?
So that's really cool. No, I'm telling them how we like went through the terminal, and the lady helped us and was like, hey, I got a little surprise for you.
I did a little, mom, I threw up this morning, but like that's new.
You guys will see that. You probably saw that earlier. I took a video of it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, so. Stay tuned. Wow, look at us.
New York ready.
Say hi to my camera.
So we're getting ready to board. Can't even see it, but yeah. We're ready. I'm so excited.
Me too.
I'll show video.
Oh, yeah.
When we're flying in the air. Going on the plane. Here we go.
There's Chloe. There's Morgan.
She's a little sleepy sick.
I will video when we land.
Oh wait, where's the boys? Somewhere over though. There they are. Look how we land. Aw. I was gonna like where's my finger? Right there.
We're in New Jersey. We're waiting for an Uber. Say hi.
Hey yo! So, bitches, we ordered White Castle because we are here in New York. Yes, we look busted and crusted.
We're in Jersey.
We're in New Jersey. I don't know. This is the burger. Oh my God, this is the burger.
I'm gonna take it apart for them.
It tastes like god awful shit.
Like the meat's fine, the pickle's good. The burger is just exhausting.
People call it murder burger, so that's good.
Monica.
But we tried. Okay, they're not terrible. They're just I'm scared out.
They're inedible. That's what they are.
They're edible.
They're alright.
They're just really soggy.
They're edible if you want to shit your brains out for 3 days.
To be continued.
Yeah, this is a to be continued.
I honestly think I feel it coming.
Yeah, I know. We're like really small people with very fast metabolism, so we're gonna be the first ones hitting the shitter. Real excited. We got this.
Hi guys. Woo! I am fucking dead. We went to a delicious, amazing place. Well, we didn't go to it. We DoorDashed White Castles, and it was so freaking good, right?
It was god awful. But here's the thing.
It wasn't terrible, but it was just really like,
as you might have seen in the last clip, like, I was like, oh yeah, like, my tummy's fucking hurting. Turns out it was just because my period decided to, like, come back. Like, she was gone. Like, I'm not kidding, 2 days ago, I pulled out a dry bitch. Now,
yeah,
she's back and ready in action, so.
Yeah, we DoorDashed a bunch of burgers, and we have, like, 13 left still, so that's
everyone
good.
Wants one.
Yeah, if everyone wants one, comment below. Let us know.
Yeah.
But yeah, so I will start filming tomorrow when I go to New York.
Bye.
Okay, hi guys.
Hi, so I'm alive, I'm well. We're not dying anymore, so it's good.
Yeah, we are at the transportation, what is it called?
We're at the Path subway in New Jersey.
And we're gonna get ready to get on and then go to New York.
We still have to wait.
They're like all the way.
All of the boys are over.
They're in the Wells Fargo, like
at Wells Fargo.
Way out. So yeah, catch us later.
Turn left's going now.
Wow.
We're on the subway.
Hi. Say hi, Izzo.
Hey. Hey, world.
Haley.
Hi.
Michael.
Hi, all. Next time you have to go
work. Guys, say hi.
Oh, look at that. There's two.
We found up smoothies.
Show your smoothie. Show your smoothie.
So it's nice weather today. It's a little bit humid, but like it's pretty nice.
I got a little fruit cup, but boba.
Yes.
Hi, so we are at the Modern Museum of Art. Yeah, we're just looking around. See all the fun stuff.
Guys, we're in Central Park. We're here.
She lucky the wire got trapped. Thank you, beautiful. This is my message to you.
I didn't know there were any safe cranks.
What are we in?
Serendipity.
Look how cool. Mirrors. Okay, ready? Song playing. Yeah. Oh, okay. Ready? Song playing. So we are going back home, well, to the hotel, and then we'll just be chilling, going to bed in Times Square tomorrow.
We're going home, even though it's not really our home, but it is now.
It is our home.
It is. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've never felt more welcome. No, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, I think my favorite part was when the door can lock.
Oh, are we doing a vlog?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hi. Look. In Times Square.
Look at all the M&Ms.
So insane. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Ha! Yeah. Oh, they do come out fast. Wait, are these Skittles?
Oh,
no, they're not.
There's Skittles on stairs, surprisingly. Is the red line in 16?
Yep. Get them blue, green ones. Yeah. Ooh, and get them these blue ones. These are so pretty.
What's
this? These blue, one of these blue ones. Those are so pretty.
Let's try to get like a more cool color.
Green?
It's not green. I'll end it with yellow, though. I know that.
You already got green?
Huh?
You need to get green.
No, I know.
Do you not like green? Do red. Oh, fuck.
Help that ass load.
What about purple?
Maybe more yellow.
Okay.
sitting here editing and I realized that I did not include Wicked. After juniors, we did go see Wicked and I didn't take any videos because I suck. Like, that's literally it. I just suck and I forgot. But we did see Wicked. It was amazing. Truly part of the New York touristy experience and I'm really happy we saw it. But one thing is you're actually not allowed to take videos or pictures in there, so I wasn't able to film anyways. But yeah, it was amazing. But yeah, I wanted to include that. Hi guys, so I know I haven't been filming very much on my vlog, but we're walking in Central Park. Well, we just got out of it, we're riding bikes.
Yeah, and no. The rest of us were riding bikes. Monica was walking.
Okay, so listen. Okay. They took me to a fucking hill. They were literally taking me to a hill. So, yeah.
Okay,
see you soon.
Wicked, Lion King, Book of Mormon are never a discount there. If you want discounts of those shows, so these are all luxury residences.
We're seeing the Statue of Liberty. I want to be in Times Square at night. Like, I'm
me too.
I'm going regardless.
Regardless
if you guys come with me or not, I'm going.
So after the boat ride, we ended up going to a restaurant called Mitsumi, and it was by Times Square, and it was a really bougie, cute sushi restaurant, and it was really good. I wanted to show a few photos and videos so you guys could see how it looked.
Hello, vlog takeover. So we are right now going down 49th Street to the Subjoy. Say hello to Moni's vlog. She doesn't know I have a phone.
Hi, Moni's vlog. What's going on? It's Izzo, you know, and my best friend, Crop.
Yep.
Wish.
Flannel.
It's Flan over here.
Flan and Crop.
Flan and Crop, back at it again, 2019.
Yep. Here's Chol. And not Michelle is up there. Come on, Michelle. Okay. Kisses, bye-bye.
Just from the bus tour, I have 300 photos.
300?
We are at Gristle Tattoo. And we're getting yatted.
Yatted.
So yeah, stay tuned and we'll show you how cute they're gonna be.
Barry's already back there. Getting his work done.
Yeah.
So of course I forgot to vlog, but this is the tattoo I got. It was just a small little lotus flower.
It's been a long five fucking days, bro. Can you tell? But we got tatted, we went to Brooklyn.
I don't know.
Got a little shopping done.
Isn't it great?
No one can see it.
No shit.
Yeah, but we're going to the pass station. Look how bougie this shit is. Like, what the fuck?
Ooh, what is that? That looks tasty.
Epicity or blululu. But anyways, I haven't vlogged very much, but I do have good footage, so.
Also,
you'll see a video soon.
Like, wait. Before we end this one, we just want to say that in, like, the 6 days that we've been here, we've learned how to finesse through these like subway systems.
Okay, I know we got a lot of cops back that way, but
yeah, guys.
Again, so obviously, because I forgot a lot of stuff, but I wanted to include a few videos from the Met Gala. Haley, Barry, and I weren't able to go because we were getting tattoos in Brooklyn, and we didn't make it by the time it closed, unfortunately.
But Morgan, Izzo, Chloe, and Michael went, and the videos Morgan took were pretty sick, so I wanted to include it. But yeah, but it's okay. It's okay, because that just means that we have to go back.
To the trash aesthetic, or to a sort of cultural slumming, which, being in theory incomprehensible to non-camp people, becomes fashionably exclusive.
So we're going home. It's a sad day, but New York was amazing. I'll definitely be back in winter. But yeah, so stay tuned. I'm gonna film like when I get home. Smile to my vlog.
Okay, Haley.
Okay. Alright. Haley, I'm vlogging.